especially honored to be asked to help pay tribute to my fellow veterans and active duty service members. Those of us who live in the United States are extremely fortunate. We owe a tremendous debt to the men and women who have served and are serving our country.